Okay, they're both back at it. So Pete's finally back in town. He pretty much only comes out to the monkeys. And I think maybe Game Flux.
Not anymore?
Oh, right. Well, for the time being.
Yeah.
But he was going to one. Like, otherwise, he's been very inactive outside of that. Depending on what's going on. I don't know, it's hard to tell from the mic right here, but I feel like he's improved a bit. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah. No contest. No best of five. Falco.
Well, he's alright. That
was good. You still make it out there, cool, so.
Yeah.
Not something terrible happens.
Never know.
Three, two, one.
Maybe his Falco just pop off. That's not right about this story. Let's see it, Chief. Giant.
Oh.
Should have lost his map. Keep it going. Side B. Decide how we're gonna get Chief back in the top four. He's gonna play exclusively Falco, and I'm gonna coach him.
Yeah,
I can teach him all the secrets of Falco neutral. Such secrets as raw Dacus, full hop double nair, the side B infinite from ledge. Yeah. So you get a ledge right, and you ledge hop side B, and then you side B back to ledge and you grab it again. You just do that over and over again. There's nothing they can do. And it's an infinite combo if you hit them. Doing that one.
I know that he's been getting a lot of practice against other Falcos. So
Prem. Yoshi meme guy.
Yeah.
Playing Magic Prem, heavy wired.
How'd that go?
I went down 0-2 right away. And then was the other.
Oh, okay. You need to get over all the injuries.
House of Three Illuminati.
Oh.
Sam's the move or something. Like, I want to actually play him, but, you know.
I take Rose.
That was a, you know, good combo up to that point. You got grabbed out.
Peter!
The winner is...
This is not best
of Mr. Game & Watch.
Probably kick him off. Okay.
No, that was a smart up air there in that combo.
Yeah.
I can credit that. I mean, it's still free, but you know, it was a smarter free combo. You know, a lower Game Watch would just up aired him right away, and then probably still got a follow up. But you know,
I mean, at that percent at least, that's pretty.
No!
By setting and setting, I got the triple STI input.
No!
Behind him, when he was up being towards me, still got there.
Yeah. I mean, if you get hit right at the top of the up B, that's gonna happen. It doesn't really matter how far you smash the I that. If it's at the right percent, that's just gonna happen.